when you get to the machine, the first thing here is a layer of film. Now here is a touch button, on, off. You start from here. Now first time, you can just make it off. For the film, if you like it, you keep it. If you don't like it, you can take it off, okay? And first important thing, you should open the front cover like this. You see, this is the filter mesh. It is with a plastic foam. You need to cut it and take it off and then install it again. Otherwise, the air will not go inside. It is like this. It should be like this. Remove this. And then you install it. It's easy to install. And then you start it to use. Like this. The buttons here, just a touch screen. Very easy to use. It's opened in this way. When you want to install it, it is like this.